What's up, guys? New Leaf here. And in this video, I want to talk to you about a Reno Warrior deck that I am starting to love. It has a great curve, as you can see here. A lot of one drops, three, four drops. It's got a lot of options for us. You know, with Athletic Studies, we discover a Rush Minion. And it costs one less. We got Boom Squad. Maybe it can give us a nice Lakey or Dragon. Eternium Rover is really good for getting that armor in early. Omega Assembly is great when you have 10 mana and you can use those minions with Dr.Boom Mad Genius. Shield Slam is always good because we're going to have some armor at some point. And for one mana, you can take away a big minion. Sword and Board plays into Shield Slam, deals 2 damage to a minion, and gives us 2 armor. Town Crier is nice because he draws us a Rush minion, thins out our deck, has 2 health, so he can trade in for those one minions. Cleave, I like because, you know, if you get it early, and it just takes away those minions that, you know, that you don't want to waste AoE on or Zephyr on. Frightened Funky is good for the taunt and finding another taunt. Warpath is great for clearing aggro decks. And it has Echo, so it's really good. Of course, you got to have Zephyr. Bladestorm is really good AoE, especially when minions, you have multiple minions that have high health. And even if they have the same health, you can kill all of them. Bomb Wrangler, I haven't used much, but I think it's really good for what it does. You know, if it, you can use it in coordination with Warpath, create more. I don't know about her yet, so we'll see. Coerce, I like. It's like it gets rid of a minion. And it's fairly cheap for 3 mana. Evil Quartermaster is nice because he gives us 3 armor, which we can use with our Shield Slam. And it gives us a Lakey. Livewire Lance is nice because we get 2 attacks with it to clear off tiny minions and to discover some Lakeys that could give us better cards. Shield Block is good because it's going to give us armor for our Shield Slam, keep us alive, and draw us a card. Blood Razor is good for those paladins, just getting rid of those odd paladins with the Battle Cry and Death Rattle. Kargath Bladefist is real strong because he's 4/4 and he can just, and it's the Kargath Prime that you want to use, which gives you rush and plus 10 armor if you kill a minion. We have Militia Commander, which is good because it can get rid of a 5 attack, 5 health minion. Reaper's Scythe is good, you know, because it acts as, you know, the old Garrosh Hell Power. What else? Reckless Mummy is a good rush for clearing minions as well. We got a Brawl. Darius Crowley is cool because he gets +2/+2, and if you don't take care of him, he will get bigger. We have Lotheb for the mages. This is a must-have. Reno, Dr.Boom, Mad Genius, so that we can have some, discover some mechs in the late game and uses hero power, and it gives them rush. We have Deathwing Mad Aspect, clear off minions if all our other board clear fails. We have Troublemaker for that big minion that summons 2 ruffians. And finally, we have Archivist Elysiana so that if it does come to the late game, we can at least have 10 more cards in our deck so we don't fatigue. I will put this deck code in the description below. I've had some luck with it and I enjoy it. I'm looking for my 1,000 wins. Yes, thank you guys for watching this video, and I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you like it. The rest of this video is just me playing against an odd paladin, a Raza priest, and a control secret mage, and I was able to beat them pretty well. So, yeah, thanks guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.
None will survive!
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Back to your homes.
Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty. Listen here! Go!
Defend the gates! To me!
Reporting for duty. 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 Reporting for duty.
To arms, men! Reporting for duty. Reporting for duty.
Mount up! Victory is yours.
Garrosh versus Anduin.
The light shall bring victory.
Victory or death?
Greetings.
Greetings.
Massive.
This place is scary.
Access denied.
Master.
Stay back!
Master. Assassin.
Stay back!
On wings of evil!
Surrender your will to the Cabal.
If power is what you seek, knowledge is what I provide.
Must consider.
The light has betrayed me.
The shadows grow short.
You're in my school now.
You gonna cry?
darkness speaks to me.
Face me, you meddling moron! You disreputable dunce! You wretched wretch!
I see you.
Job's done.
Is my suggestion.
The shadows grow short.
The Brotherhood shall come back.
this is my suggestion.
Let me change your mind.
Job's done.
We're gonna be rich.
Are you afraid of the dark?
Short.
Your wish is my suggestion.
Thank you.
Protocol 7 invasion.
I'm almost out of cards.
We're gonna be rich.
The shadows grow short.
If power is what you seek, knowledge is what I provide.
Victory proves nothing.
Listen here.
We have many secrets.
Listen here!
No tomb can hold me!
Job done.
I'm late.
Defend the gates! To me!
Listen!
Thank you.
turn! Listen here!
This will break your mind.
Listen here!
Never in a boom! Wait a
minute! I'm with the cover!
Listen
here!
For science!
We're gonna be rich!
Fear those who wield it.
Geronimo!
Listen here!
Life and hope are worth fighting.
I'll show them. I'll show them all.
Listen here.
Go.
Geronimo.
For science.
Mage, you should be more careful when you play with magic.
Thank you.
This place is scary.
You're in my school now!
You gonna cry?
Technology!
What now? I see. Is my suggestion.
Kazam!
Put your faith in the light.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
I'm late.
Incredible discovery!
Almost out of cards. I must decide. Cards.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
I'm almost out of cards!
cards!
Cleaning commences.
I must decide. I can see to your power.